Vanilla was so shy when she first arrived at Save the Chimps. She had never felt grass beneath her feet before. I think it was just a little overwhelming for her to realize that she finally, after 28 years, had life as nature intended. She was just welcomed so warmly. And after all she's been through, with never being able to walk more than 10 paces in any direction, to have this kind of freedom, she's just thriving right now. She's elated.